Hello Kindness backers, Orly Waba here, and I want to thank each and every one of you for getting us this far. I'm currently in Vancouver, Washington for week one of the Kindness Boomerang Tour, and how intense and amazing it has been so far. Because of your support, we've been able to visit schools that would not have been able to bring us in otherwise and connect with kids doing kindness workshops, getting out on the streets in Vancouver and spreading kindness one person at a time. We're going to be visiting Dornbecker Children's Hospital, giving out gifts there and bring a bit of cheer and joy to the lives of the children. None of this could have been possible without each and every one of you. We still have another 5 presentations left. Over the course of this week, we're going to be visiting 6 to 7 schools. That's amazing. And also gifting those schools with kindness resources that they can incorporate into their own classroom. So I want to thank you from my heart to yours for allowing us to make this amazing journey possible. Stay tuned. We're going to be heading to San Francisco next and then LA. Have people that would want to support? Ask them to contribute. Share the video with them. Every dollar counts. Hello to all of the amazing kindness backers of the Kindness Boomerang Tour. I'm here in McLaughlin Middle School, our first stop in Vancouver, Washington. We just had one of the most powerful, amazing presentations I've ever seen. And I want you guys to see how your contribution has helped make this happen. So the students of McLaughlin Middle School have a special message for you.
Thank you!